What am I supposed to do with my free afternoon walking to the airport?
We can laze around here a little while longer.
Oh. Sam, you know I hate having to be with you in a place like this.
Hey, I've heard of married couples who deliberately spend occasional nights in cheap hotels.
Well, when you're married, you can do a lot of things deliberately.
You sure talk like a girl who's been married, Mary. Oh, okay. I'm sorry. You know, my old dad used to say, when you can't change a situation, laugh at it.
I've lost my girlish laughter.
It's the only girlish thing you've lost.
Jesus.
You were working as a waitress in a cocktail bar when I met you. I picked you out, I shook you up, I turned you around, turned you into someone new. Now 5 years later on, you got the world at your feet. Success has been so easy for you. But don't forget it's me who put you where you are now, and I can put you back down too.
We keep meeting in secret so that we can be secretive. You'll steal lunch hours and take business trips, and honestly, sometimes I wish you wouldn't even come.
What are we supposed to do? Write each other lurid love letters?
Sam! I don't have the time to argue with you today. I'm a working girl.
Oh, and I'm a working man. We're a regular working class couple.
It is tragic, Sam, or it will be, if you keep finding tax-deductible reasons to fly down here. Deductible.
Yeah, you really can't laugh at it, huh?
Can you?
Yeah, sure. It's like laughing through a broken jaw. Besides, when you say I make tax-deductible excuses, you make me have to be a criminal.
You couldn't be a criminal if you committed a major crime.
Yeah, I wish I were a criminal.
Yeah?
Not like an active criminal, but a nice guy with the conscience of a criminal. It's the next best thing, no conscience at all.
I was working as a waitress in a cocktail bar. That much is true. But even then, I knew I'd find a much better place. Even with or without you. The 5 years that we've had have been so good at times. Cause I still love you. But now I think it's time I lived my life on my own. I guess it's just what I must do. Don't
you want me?
When you say that you won't see me,
no.
Don't you want me?
You know I don't believe it when you say that you don't need me.
It's much too late to find.
You think you changed your mind? You better change it back or we will both be sorry. Don't you want me, baby? Don't you want me? Oh. A storeroom in a hardware store in Fairvale. Yeah, we can laugh about all the money I still owe. My father's, my ex-wife's. When I send her money, you can lick the stamps.
I'll lick the stamps.
You know what I'd like? A clear, empty sky. And a plane. With us in a private island for sale somewhere where we can run around without our shoes on. The wherewithal to buy whatever we like.
I have to get back to work soon. Don't miss your flight. Were there any calls?